dulcet, shining like a national guitar. I am following the river down the highway through the cradle of the Civil War. I'm going to Graceland, Graceland and Memphis, Tennessee. I'm going to Graceland. Poor boys and pilgrims with families, and we are going to Graceland. My traveling companion is 9 years old, the child of my first marriage. But I've reason to believe we both will be received in Graceland.
She comes back to tell me she's gone. As if I didn't know that, as if I didn't know my own bed. As if I'd never noticed the way she brushed her hair from her forehead. She said losing love is like a window in your heart. And everybody sees you're blown apart. Everybody feels the wind blow.
I'm going to Graceland in Memphis, Tennessee. I'm going to Graceland. Poor boys and pilgrims with families, and we are going to Graceland. Ghosts and empty sockets, ghosts and empty. I have reason to believe we all will be received in Graceland. There's a girl in Austin, Texas, and she calls herself a humor trampoline. When I fall and fly and tumble in turmoil, I say, oh, now this is what she means. She means we're bouncing into Graceland. And I see losing love is like a window in your heart. Everybody sees you're blown apart. Everybody feels the wind blow. But I'm going to Graceland. In Memphis, Tennessee, I'm going to Graceland.
Reasons I cannot explain, there's some part of me wants to see Graceland. And I may be obliged to defend every love and every ending. Or maybe there's no obligations now. Maybe I have a reason to believe we all